Good morning. Today we will read Mathematics Standard 5, Chapter 3, that is HCF and LCM. HCF and LCM, that is, before doing this chapter, we have to know about powers of number. In powers of numbers, we have to read base and index. Base and index. Let's expand 100. We expand 100 in terms of 10. That means 100 equal to 10 into 10. In the same way, 1000 equal to 10 into 10 into 10. 10,000 equal to 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. In this expansion of 1000, 10 has been multiplied how many times? 3 times. So it is easier to write 10 into 10 into 10 equal to 10 to the power 3. And 100 equal to 10 into 10, that equal to 10 to the power 2. In 10 to the power 3, 10 is known as base and 3 is index. We say as power. Okay, 10 to the power 3 means 10 is base, 3 is power, that is known as index. We read it 10 base to the power 3. We read 10 base to the power 3 or 10 to the power 3. Okay, in 10 to the power 2, 10 is the base and 2 is the index or power. 10 to the power 2, 10 is base and 2 is the index or power. In 10 to the power 3, 10 to the power 3, 10 is base, 3 is index. Okay, you see examples. Okay, you see the example 6 into 6 into 6 into 6. How many 6s are there? There are 4 6s, so we can write 6 to the 4, where 6 is base and 4 is index. Likewise, 4 into 4 equal to 4 square, 15 into 15 into 15, 15 to the power 3, where 15 is base, 3 is index or power. Likewise, in opposites, 7 to the power 2, we can write 7 into 7. 10 to the power 4, we can write 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. 3 to the power 5 equal to 5 number of 3s, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. You here note that 10 to the power 0 equal to 1. Any number raised to the power 0 is equal to 1. Any number, suppose 5 to the power 0 equal to 1, 7 to the power 0 equal to 1, that is any number raised to the power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, now we will do some examples. Write the base and power of each in the following. In 10 to the power 5, in 10 to the power 5, base is 10 and power is 5. In 6 to the power 9, base is 6, power is 9. In 4 to the power 1, base is 4, power is 1. In 25 to the power 2, base is 25, power is 2. In 6 to the power 3, base is 6, power is 3. In 7 to the power 0, base is 7, power is 0. Okay, did you understood? Now, B, read and fill in the blanks. For example, 6 to the power 3. 6 to the power 3 equal to 6 to the power 3. We will write in words. Here, 9 square equal to 9 to the power 2, 8 to the power 4. We will write 8 to the power 4. Here we will write 10 to the power 3. Here 15 to the power 5. Okay. Next, see, fill in the blanks. Here in one number written 7 to the power 10. How can we write? We will write 7 to the power 2. 9 to the power 2. 9 to the power 2. 6 raised to the power 4. 6 raised to the power 4. 15 raised to the power 3. 15 raised to the power 3. 10 base to the power 5. 10 base to the power 5. 18 base to the power 1. 18 base to the power 1. In this way we will write. Okay. Did you understood? Now we will discuss about application of base and index notation. Application of base and index notation. We can expand large numbers in terms of powers of 10. For example, a given number is 48,972. In terms of powers of 10, 48,972 equal to 40,000 plus 8,000 plus 900 plus 70 plus 2. That is 4,000 equal to 40,000 equal to 4 into 10,000, 8,000 equal to 8 into 1,000, 900 equal to 9 into 100, 70 equal to 7 into 10, 2 equal to 2 into 1. That is, 1 we can write as 10 to the power 0 in the next step. Here, 4 into 10,000 equal to 4 into 10 to the power 4, 8,000 equal to 8 into 10 to the power 3, 900 equal to 9 into 10 to the power 2, 7 into 10 equal to 7 into 10 to the power 1, 2 into 1 equal to 2 into 10 to the power 0. In this way, we can expand a large number. Now, we may write any number as a product of power of prime numbers. We can write any number as a product of powers of prime numbers. For example, 8. 8 equal to, you know, 4 into 2. 4 can be, again, we can write 2 into 2 into 2. That equal to 2 into 3. Where 2 is a prime number, 3 is the power. Next example, 12. 12 can be written as 6 into 2. 6 equal to 3 into 2. Then we can write 3 into, there are 2, number of 2's, 2 square. So 12 equal to 3 into 2 square. 24 equal to 6 into 4. 6 equal to 3 into 2. 4 equal to 2 into 3. That is 3 into 2 to the power 3. 24 equal to 3 into 2 to the power 3. Now, you see, expand 3 to the power 4. Before we read, 3 to the power 4 means 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. How many 3's? 4 number of 3's. Here 10 to the power 8 equal to 10 into 10 into 10. How many 10's? 8 numbers of 10's. Here 12 to the power 2 equal to 12 into 12. 7 to the power 3 equal to 7 into 7 into 7. Likewise 5 to the power 5 equal to 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5, 13 to the power 3 equal to 13 into 13 into 13. Okay, did you understood? Next, you see B, fill in the blanks as indicated. Here, the first question, 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. How many 4s? 5 4s. So, 4 to the power 5. Here, 24 into 24 into 24. We can write 24 to the power 3. 16 into 16. 16 to the power 2. 6 into 6. 6 to the power 2. Here, 20 into 20 into 20 into 20 into 20. How many 20s are there? 5 20s, so we will write 20 to the power 5. Here, 9 to the power 0. 9 to the power 0 means 0 number of 9s, so it is only blank. Next, write in the expanded form. Write in the expanded form. Okay, you see, 7206. Here, 7000, so 7 into 10 to the power 3, 200, 2 into 10 to the power 2, 6, 6 to the power, 6 into 10 to the power 0. Here, you see, 8,94,172. 8 lakh means 8 into 10 to the power 5. 8 in the lakhs place. So we write 10 into 8 into 10 to the power 5. 94,000. 9 in 10,000 place. So we will write 9 into 10 to the power 4 because it is in thousands, 10,000 place. Here 4 into 1000. 10 to the power 3 plus 1 into 100s place, so we will multiply 1 into 10 to the power 2 plus 7 in 1s place, 7 into 10 to the power 1 plus 2 into 10 to the power 0. Okay, here you see the number is 3,80,176. 3 lakh means 3 into 10 to the power 5. 80,000, 8 into 10 to the power 4. Here in thousands plus 0. We will not write anything because it is 0. 1 in hundreds plus 1 into 10 to the power 1 into 10 to the power 2. Plus 7 into 10 to the power 1 plus 6 into 10 to the power 0. Okay, you do these two examples. Now we will do number D. Expand the numbers as the product of powers of prime numbers. These questions, we expand these numbers in prime numbers. Okay. You see, 144 equal 12 into 12. 12 equal to 4 into 3. Here, 12 equal to 4 into 3. Here, we can write 4 equal 2 into 2 because we want to write, we need prime numbers. 2 into 2 into 3, here also 2 into 2 into 3. How many 2s are there? Here 2, here also 2, 2 to the power 4 into 3 to the power 2. That equal to 144 equal to 2 to the power 4 into 3 to the power 2. Next you see 25 equal to 5 into 5. 5 is a prime number. We will write 5 to the power 2. Okay. Now 100. 100 equal to 10 into 10. 10 can be written as 2 into 5. Here also 2 into 5. equal to 2 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 2. Therefore, 100 equal to 2 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 2. You do rest problems. Okay. Next, you see, write the numbers in short form. Here the example given, 3 into 10 to the power 4. That means, in 10 thousands place, 3. 7 into 10 to the power 3, in thousands place 7. 4 into 10 to the power 2, hundreds place 4. 9 into 10 to the power 1, means in tens place 9. 2 into 10 to the power 0, in ones place 2. This is the number of 10,000 place, this is thousands place, this is hundreds place, this is tens place, this is ones place. Next you see, this is ones place number, this is tens place number. Here there is no 10 to the power 2, it is 10 to the power 3, so it is thousands number. In hundreds number there is 0. The number is 8036. Next, there is no number 2, 10 to the power 0. That means 1's place is equal to 1. 10 to the power 0 equal to 1. So, this is 1. 6 into 10 to the power 1. That means in tens place the number is 6. 9 into 10 to the power 2, that means hundreds plus 9. 4 into 10 to the power 3, in thousands plus the number is 4. So the number
is 4961. Okay.
Here there is no number 10 to the power 0. So in ones place the number is 0. 8 into 10 to the power 1 means tens plus number is 8. Hundreds plus number is 6. 10,000s number is 2. That means thousands number 0. This is 10,000s plus number. 20,680. Okay. Here in ones place 4. In tens place 2, in thousands hundreds place there is no number, in thousands place 8, in ten thousands place 6, in lakhs place 1. 1,68,024 is the number. Okay. Now we will do the rest problems in the next video.